Set up a recurring entry as shown in the standing order schedule below. Provide a screenshot of the page you're setting up this entry. Process the first payment, so amount to 250, exempt from that. 250. This is start date 23rd of 18. Paid from the bank account. Exempt from that, so this is exempt. So one payment every month on the 23rd, so we're going to save that. And then we're going to go down me. the screen. So upgrade bank loan for the amount of shop supplies, desktop PCs. That was my bank account, and that debit card, and that's the 14th of the 4th, 18. Amount paid 1260. Equipment and IT. Oh, I'm not sure. Where would it be? Items for business use. So it's fixed assets. So that's overheads. Yeah, I think it will be under assets, fixed assets. Yeah, because it's going to get used for a while. Thank you. alright, so this is going to be bank transfer from bank account to cash. And it will be and charges. So bank charge is $24.50, and that is the 24th of the 4th, 18. And then we save, and then that ticks that off, and now it is all reconciled. Right, reconcile, back to the bank, so it doesn't work, so check the work. Not put the bank back to the limit. Yep, done. And then I am total cash. Right, a trial balance. Third. Cash account in the nominal ledger showing all transactions within the account. I think that's where I want to go. Is that then these are the petty cash account in the nominal ledger showing all transactions within the account. Sorry, I'm going to save that. That's why, because it's 31st of the 3rd, no, 3rd, 18 to the 31st of the 3rd, 19. Export detailed PDF. I'll try that again. There we go. also know